Harvest 2017 is off to a great start. I want to recap where we are at this point. We're finishing the second full week of harvest. We've brought in Cayuga, Sauvignon Blanc, and two separate Chardonnay harvests, one early for our sparkling wine, and then one where, honestly, I feel like we picked it at the exact right minute. The chemistry is exactly where I'd like to be for the Chardonnay. We're right at 3.21 pH, we're at 21.96 Brix, and we're at 7.5 TA. That sets up a juice level for us to make some really nice, cool or cold climate Chardonnay. So as you can tell from the tanks behind me, they're icy, the jackets, our chiller is working overtime. The juice is cold and settled. So tomorrow we're going to rack the juice off the juice lees. We're going to go ahead and start inoculations next week. We're also looking forward to bringing in our Gewürztraminer from the Gibson Vineyard. Gewürztraminer possibly from the Morris Vineyard next week. Still have Valvin Muscat, a ton of Riesling, Cabernet Franc and Merlot to go. But harvest, like I said, couldn't be going any better.